overwhelming issues right now, but it's because we just did it, right? So if we work on this and get this down, it's going to look really good.
I think being a guy on a predominantly female team is a lot of fun because it just gives us so many like opportunities to like have like, because we get looked at a lot more, which can be kind of scary, but at the same time it can be like really cool because when we have our own little guys part, everyone like usually goes crazy, so we can usually make really fun, playful like choreography that like really goes along with like the crowd, and everyone's like, oh, the boys are gonna come, they're gonna get really hype. So I think it just gives us more of a chance to like really like show off our talent and also just bring a little extra like flair to the routine.
I think I faced a couple of challenges because definitely like when we go to camp, we're the only team that has guys, but while it's super fun, there is like a lot of pressure on just being one of four guys, like that's it. And it's kind of a predominantly hip hop. And then when we start to go into the contemporary and the lyrical, it definitely gets a little difficult because we're not really used to that. Even if you were a girl, it's kind of easier, I would say, but there's definitely a little bit of pressure being one of four guys.
During school, people ask me, are all the guys on the team gay or something like that, just because they think that when guys do dance, they're gay. I feel like also one of the adversities for me is also flexibility, because at training camp, at training camp, when we do warm-ups and everyone else is doing stretches, I can't do splits. Come outside, you fell, but now you're high. You've been outside, so go ahead and do it one more time. Come outside, you went hard and you did fine. You've been outside, so go ahead and do it one more time.
I remember going to the practice floor right before finals, walking in there and running through our tricks, running through, you know, our routine. I felt the overall feeling was that the team felt confident. You know, they were hitting their tricks, they were hitting pretty much everything that we had changed and thrown at them the night before.
I just want to say I'm so proud of you guys. Like, it looks so good. Like, you guys killed it.
Don't make us cry.
Thank you. Like, I needed that. Thank you. Every single one of you guys. Keep it up.
You know, leaving the practice floor, going backstage, I think any time there's like room to breathe or room to like take a second, those times can sometimes be maybe of a disadvantage, because when you're not doing something or you're just kind of waiting, I think in those moments, like, that's a true test of whether like your mind's gonna, you know, be your friend or your enemy.
So you act dumb like, duh. Ta 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 ta. Check me so good, I say. Work it, and have a glass of water. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it in reverse. It's your feminine to stay here with the. It's your feminine to stay here with the.
Haters wanna fight me, yeah, he's mad cause I came up overnight. B, yeah, I switched it up, I got a 9-cup tight. Me, so you better do the right.
Jay, what I need a beat, I can't go off.
There's Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, gone, girl, do your thing, do your thing, do your thing. Gone, girl, do your thing, stop. Do your thing, drop, go, lock, lock, lock.
Yo te pongo loca, look at this. Tipo así.
Performing at finals, I would say that one of the things that I always remind everybody as a coach is to leave everything on that floor. You don't want to perform where you're going to look back at it and wish you could have done more. And I think that was really how I felt our finals performance went, that the amount of just energy that was on that stage, the amount of energy that the dancers gave out, just everything that was hitting, like, I truly felt that we as a team did everything we could. Like, we literally just left everything on that floor, and we couldn't have done any more.
Come outside, you went hard and you did fine. You've been outside, so go ahead and do it one time.
In fifth place with an 89.67, Dominion High School!
But happy for you guys, because I know how much you worked for that. Okay, so you go home and you are proud of that fifth place that you bought back for Dominion.
Sure.
So thank you guys so much.